By the Spirit of God, I speak this again. Hold up his arms. Faith is standing up sometimes strong. And see, that's how many of you started off. You started off strong. Praising. Oh. But here, faith is standing up. And the enemy said, okay, you've got strong faith. But I'm going to make you weary because I'm going to remove patience. How long? So he removes patience because patience is a key. Faith and patience. What happened with this? What happens, let me tell you, because so many have not developed the fruit of the Spirit, these fruits. You forgot that I need patience.
Yes, that's right.
And that's a fruit. Mm-hmm. A powerful one.
Yes.
Huh? And if that don't do it, I'll move your love. Because faith works by love.
By love.
Ooh,
ooh.
Oh, so within believing God, I got such an attitude about stuff. An attitude about things aren't happening for me that I'm no longer walking in a love walk.
Yeah, yes.
I murmur about everything. I complain about everything. I gripe about everything. Not realizing that I'm cutting myself off. Because if I don't understand the operation of how the kingdom of God works.
Yes. Go ahead. Preach.
If I don't understand that, I'm going to miss it. He's telling me, he's telling me, he's telling me, he's telling me how it works. But see, I've been so loose with discipline. And I'm not sober. I'm intoxicated with stuff that I see. Oh my God. So what? What? The mood, patience, love, things that keep my faith strong. And my faith begins to wane. Wane. Are you hearing me?
Yes.
Yeah.
So all of these things that's keeping me strong, all of these fruits. Come on, name them for me.
Love,
self-suffering,
peace.
What? Say what else?
Love,
long-suffering.
Long-suffering, uh-huh.
Joy.
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 Oh, joy, joy.
Yeah.
Joy, did you say joy?
Yeah.
How am I going to have faith when I'm constantly not having any joy? Because I keep looking out here at what I see instead of looking in here. And the joy of the Lord is strength. You go, anytime you're going to find a person with joy, you're going to find a strong person. Watch a person that's full of joy. Watch them.
Strength.
People with joy, they ain't stressed out. They was talking how wonderful things are. I don't care what they're going through. Well, praise God. You will find them in the midst of praise.
Lord.
That's why Shadrach and Meshach and Abednego could not die in the furnace. They were too busy praising.
Go ahead.
That praise took the burn out of the fire. Will take the sting out of life that calls you.
praise him, praise him, praise him.
But with the praise,
praise him, praise him.
Took the sting. God said, I'm trying to take the sting out. Those things that come to sting, put a sting, and burn you. I'm taking it out. That's why they couldn't come out smelling like smoke. They smell. Listen, listen. They smell like God. Because praise brings the fragrance.
Jesus.
My faith drains. Jesus. Because a man and a woman, any man or woman, that really has faith in God, they're untouchable.